Ooh, and that's the start of a good podcast. So hoping, oh shit, today I hope our audio is not bunk because people have to wait 10 seconds yelling at us like crazy. Huh?
You have to wait 10 seconds for me.
Yeah, but like I'm just talking to you. They don't know what I'm saying.
All
right. Welcome back to another Calvin TJ podcast where we have a new podcast every Sunday at whatever time on Sunday. There's no set time for Sunday, but welcome back, Rose. I appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you for coming. We're filming this at, what time is it now? 8 p.m. before Sunday, so.
We like almost forgot. Sam, are we like pretty much pole centered? How's it look back there, bud?
Let me just give me a good.
Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Well, thank you. Does that look good? We have Sam behind camera and Emily just kicking it with us today because we have a really good topic today. Before we start, we want to say thank you, Tuner Crate, for our sponsor.
Yeah, Mike watches this, so this time I won't bunk this up. Yeah, there we go. Oh,
that's not my BRZ, but it looks like my BRZ.
It looks stupid.
That has addresses on it. Today's sponsor is Tuner Crate. Tuner Crate is a monthly subscription box service where they send you different theme things every month, all that about cars. Dude, that is sick. Can we show this real quick? Tire pressure checker?
Are you serious?
Yeah, check that out. Yo. I'm going to keep that in my car because that's like huge.
No, that's mine now. Dude. 50 PSI? Too bad my tank goes 120.
This was the car that started it all for me. Is this Dom Toretto? It is. Damn, look at that. Thank you, Tuner Crate, for our sponsor. What's in the box? This is sick. That's new for them.
Oh, cards.
Yeah, that's mad. Thank you, Tuner Crate. I appreciate it. Today's topic. What is that, Sam?
How much are one of those boxes?
How much are one of those boxes?
I have
you
no
can
idea.
Choose. There's multiple ones. You can choose a big There's box, tiers. Medium, or small. Yeah. Today's topic is going to be, would you rather?
God, can I look up some?
You can look some up. All right. I'm really good at this on the spot.
Yours get kind of gross, Teej.
Well, the more that's what makes it flavorful. No, yeah. We can look them up if you'd like.
I'm bad at these.
Hey, while you look
mine
them
get,
up.
Mine get really, really saucy really quickly if I don't look at it.
Make them saucy, Calv. That's what we want. Before we actually get deeper in this podcast, before I forget, the audio should be better on this podcast. We have some bunk sound deadening, and our mic setup should be much clearer now. There shouldn't be a weird echoey that you guys have been talking about. Then one of the next things you guys always say is, can you put it on SoundCloud or iTunes?
We're trying to figure it out.
Trying to figure it out. So
just give us a minute.
Give us a minute. While you do that, I'm going to film for the vlog real quick because I need to say what's up. And I guess, yeah.
Why would you do that here, man? Don't. We got shit to do.
Well,
would,
you just do your thing.
Okay.
I'm just, 30 seconds.
Would you rather questions?
Currently shooting the podcast for Sunday. So if you guys aren't subscribed to our podcast channel, Calvin Teach Podcast, I'll link it down below. We're filming the podcast right now and Sam and Emily are watching at the back. But if you're not watching it, watch the podcast. This is a great topic.
Oh, these are pretty good. These
okay.
are some pretty
I'm gonna
good
get back
memes.
To the podcast.
Come on, Teej, we got no, podcast. Okay, all right. First, would you rather that I found off the meme sites?
Ooh, throw it at me.
Smell like poop and not know it, or constantly smelling poop and nobody else can smell it.
So like you are constantly so either I just leave like ass and nobody's telling me.
Yeah.
Or, do I have shit on my face still right now? I forgot to wipe it off. Speaking of nobody telling me things, you guys never tell me when there's shit on my face.
You got a booger. That's gross.
Okay, no, don't stop analyzing me, everybody. I didn't mean it like that. Like, geez. I think, honestly.
What are you doing? That's like, you want some saucy action? Oh, the vlog didn't get a
turning, I'm turning vloggy off.
Okay.
Or I constantly smell poop and nobody else does. I think I'm going to say this. I'd rather smell poop constantly because I think at one point I'd become accustomed to it and like it'd be straight. Like I wouldn't
notice.
That's
a good point.
You know what I mean?
That's a good point. I would agree. I would agree with that.
What about you?
I would constantly smell poop.
Okay.
I mean, I'll get right now whenever I smell poop, I just go like that. Cuz Emily farts constantly.
Dude, I feel that. I feel that way too much. What? Yeah. Yeah, I feel that.
It is really turned. Maybe it should just leave.
Okay. Can I think of
yeah,
one? I'm
yeah,
usually
go
pretty
ahead.
Good at thinking of
yeah,
some.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Ooh, here. All right. Okay.
Oh, God.
Would you rather not be able to control your farts? So, I mean, like, there's no holding it. So, you could be sitting in class and have like mad gas like, and like there's no holding it. There's no like 2 second delay. It's just nonstop.
Fair enough.
Or
but like is it a normal occurrence of farts, like
your daily fart.
Okay, but you can't hold it in.
Can't hold it in. Okay. And no matter what situation you're in, like, you could be in an interview for, like, the biggest job of your life and be face-to-face with the guy, and then you're just ripping it. And you're like, I'm sorry. Like, I just can't. Or would you rather, whenever you feel a booger in your nose, you have to pick it? So before we get deep, let me explain why that might just be as bad, because I feel like once people are like, dude, I just picked my booger. The fart? You could gamble that, like, yo, my farts, A, aren't that loud or they don't smell, so no but no. And, like, you could be like, dude, like, it's not that rude because it's a natural thing, you know, like, humanly body things. Like, yeah, it's kind of I think it could get away with that in some cases. But imagine, like, that's, like, a rude. Like, if I'm having a conversation and my finger's up my nose and I pull out a big boogie. Just play both situations, like, if you're sitting in an interview for the biggest job of your life.
Yeah, people find farts funny, but some people find it, like, disgusting.
What would you rather do? I mean, or you're really sick and you have a lot of mucus and you're picking your nose all day. Calvo, what would you do? What would it be?
I'd fart.
Really? Dude. Would you really, though?
Yeah, I would really.
You'd be known as the kid. Would you rather be known as the kid who farts a lot?
I mean, it depends. It depends. Can I hold in wet farts? If not.
Nah, you can't hold in anything. If it's a fart,
dude, I will shit myself all the time then. No, not holding in my fart. I don't wear underwear, dude.
I think I'm right there. I don't think I'd want to be picking my nose in public. I don't think.
I'd pick my nose.
I think I'd rather pick my nose. With no.
I could go like these. All right,
I thought of one.
Okay, Sam. All
right. Would you rather have a sunburn all over your body? Like a really, like probably the worst sunburn you've ever had. It's all over your body.
Okay? You'd have. Okay. That's hard to top.
Would you rather have like blood blisters all over all your nails on your toes and fingers? You drop like, you're basically like dropping a weight. I stubbed my toe today. Like, you're dropping a weight on all your fingers, and then, you know, it turns, like, red.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay. So, like, fair enough. So, I'll repeat it.
Yeah, to repeat the question.
You have to go through, so it's the sunburn and all over your body, and it's really hard.
Why don't you repeat it?
Yeah, so Sam just said sunburn all over your body always?
Or until it goes away.
Okay, so imagine you fell asleep at the beach, someone drew a dick on your chest, and you got this really bad sunburn. That, or you just dropped like 15, 20 pound weights on all of your digits, including your toes.
Dude, sunburn, hands down. Dude, when you drop like weights on your fingers, like one is enough, and you're like, oh, dude, I can't even. But imagine all of them. Imagine like, okay, I'm gonna get deep here, but imagine trying to like wipe your butt, and you can't put pressure on your fingers.
No, dude,
how are you gonna wipe it, after dude. That?
Full body sunburn, though.
Full body, so like you were asleep. Someone drew.
Okay, but the fingers would last a week.
Like you were sunburn, okay. Like, okay, how about this? You're at a nude beach. Someone drew a dick on your chest and decided to flip you over to cook you on the other side. Fully sunburned.
And you get into full
dodging
for butthole.
No, Seth. Yes, no.
Dude, I'm staying with what I said. I'll take the sunburn any day. Absolutely.
You went to the tanning salon and you fucked up. Like, sunburn everywhere.
Like when Stewie from Family Guy got, he was like,
Joke's on you, because I've already done that. I've been to a tanning salon and did a lay down bed and fried my cheeks and the underside of my sack. That's a true story. It's happened. And I've dealt with it before, so I can do it again.
You're in here first.
Hands down.
I
have. So I'll take that again. I've done all, I know sure, the pain. Dude. I know the feeling.
No, I feel you. All right, fine.
And I'm down for that again.
I would go with sunburn. I would go with sunburn as well. No, I'm trying to equivocate them or repeat to the fullest of extents what Sam said.
How about you bring it to cars and then go with the one that I asked you when you came in on the vlog?
That was a good one. I feel like only I'd be able to answer it though, but Sam's was, it was directed at me. It was, would I rather sell my GTR or sell my BRZ? Which both have a very special place in my heart in both different areas. GTR being my dream car that I finally was able to get. And the BRZ being the thing that kind of planted the seed.
GTR
would have to go for sure.
Yeah.
You're going to go with GTR?
I'd have to get rid of it. I'd go.
If I could pick it for you, I would say the GTR.
That's an easy one. Honestly, that was an easy one for me. Because I don't have a similar one. Like, I love my Beersy. Like, if you put my Beersy over anything, I'd pick my Beersy.
Actually, no. BRZ, sell your BRZ, or never play games again.
Sell the BRZ.
Sell the BRZ.
Hands down.
Hands down, dude.
Yeah.
Emily just gave me, had the audacity to put gaming against my BRZ. What the fuck right now? I've played over... 3 years worth of time, or even 10 years worth of my life, playing video games. Emily,
I got a great one.
What's up?
Would you rather? This is directed at you, Calvin.
All
right. Let's say you're live streaming a game right now. Would you rather live stream on Twitch and have like 5,000 people watching? Sure. Could be whoever, maybe our bros or whatever bros, and then accidentally leave your stream on. And go whack one off in the background.
Oh.
And you're using your high def camera, 1080p.
Oh, yeah.
That. And they can pretty much figure it out. Or have a straight up dick pic leaked. Like high def.
Like every vein of my dick.
Yeah. Would you rather them watch you finish yourself on an accidental live stream with like audio and all?
I'd rather have my dick out there, dude. I wouldn't mind my dick.
Oh, the podcast? Oh, yeah. Sam's pretty insane. So our podcast is no filter.
Can't. We say can't.
Yeah. Shit. Yeah. Our podcast is no filter. Oh,
okay.
Yeah. So.
This is like the under the table shit.
Yeah. This is.
You're a good Cantagia.
Yeah. There's no filter here, so we go full out. But what would it be?
I would definitely have my. Like, that happened to Destiny. Destiny, you guys know.
Destiny took a dick pic?
Yeah, and he. Put it on the meme of that dick pic was they put Abathur as his dick and said for the swarm.
Oh my god. All right.
Yeah, to have a dick pic, dude. Okay. That's easy. That's an easy one. I'm not a cam girl, Teach.
Damn.
It's like you ask me
to
rather.
Come over there.
Is that like a challenge? Like, what do you do?
Like, what are you?
What are you saying?
Are you fucking gay?
Are
you gay? Shout out to iDubbbz.
We could bring in some. We could get really deep.
No, we're not going to get gross.
We don't want to get too gross.
We're not going to get mega gross. Hey, it's unfiltered. I know it is, but like, we don't necessarily need to do that the whole time.
Okay.
Whoa, Emily, here. You don't need to bring back the fucking 2000s.
I got one that I asked Sam earlier. Would you rather lose your most dominant thumb? So like if you're right or left handed, you lose the thumb of your right hand, sure. That, or would you rather have to get rid of 3 out of the 5 toes on both feet? You can choose which toes are eliminated, but so on both feet you ditch 3 toes each. So you're basically losing 6 toes. Whoa, well, let's figure out.
No.
What would you? I mean, this is a big one here. I think I know what I would do, but I'm curious to know what.
I think I would lose my. I would lose my thumb.
What?
You're so dexterous, though.
Yeah, you're
dexterous. I am dexterous. Thank you, Emily. I'm dexterous. I need my thumb for my dexterity. That's a good point. I have a reputation to uphold.
Yeah, Calvin is the guy who you can't figure it out on a card. You got to use his hands.
That's a good point, Emily. I would lose my toes.
That have like personalized toes inside.
You know, 3 toes on each foot. That's a lot of toes.
No, you have 2 toes on each foot, technically.
No, like losing 3 toes.
Yeah, losing 3.
What toes would I lose though?
I think the middle
ones.
Your pinky is actually doing more things than.
Yeah, the pinky is important, man.
Yeah, your pinky is like stopping.
The pinky is really underrated, you guys.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Look at it, dude.
I have no weight on it.
He's a flat foot.
I think you do. You just don't realize
it. Then which three
I'm putting my toes up. I'm putting my pinky toes up right now. I can walk.
He's a flat foot, so he like goes inward.
Yeah, boy.
So he would probably like
I would lose all three on the outside.
Okay. Okay.
What would you do, Teach?
I'd lose the toes for sure. I think thumb's important. There's a lot of things I wouldn't be able to do if I didn't have a thumb.
Fair enough.
A lot of things.
Fair enough.
Hmm. Do you want to look one up? I'm trying to get creative here.
Oh, I've got them on deck.
You got them on deck, Sam?
Yeah.
Throw it out. All
right, so have you heard the one where you put a toothpick underneath your toenail and then kick a wall as far as you
can? Oh, wow.
Fuck you, dude.
Yeah, or you take a hammer to your thumb.
Okay, so Sam said, would
like
you rather
put max force.
Yeah.
Like you put a toothpick underneath your toenail.
Yeah. Put a toothpick underneath your toenail. Yeah, and you kick a wall.
Or you just fucking go down on your thumb.
One big swing?
Yeah, like 75% strength.
Oh, 75% strength to the thumb?
Yeah.
I would go for the hammer, dude.
No, I'd go for the toothpick.
Are you kidding me?
Let me tell you why.
Why?
One, your boy's really strong over here. First of all, 75% of my hammer strength is huge. I'd be breaking my thumb. Gone. Thumb's just destroyed. Second of all, imagine that, yes, the toothpick under the nail is, I think at first, like, yo, that's worse. But, dude, the toothpick's going to break after, like, 10 pounds.
No, it fucking goes in.
No, it goes in. It's going to go deep. Wall. No, it's going deep.
Nah, it'd break.
No, okay, so
okay find the needle.
Your brothers are getting too convoluted. You have to assume that what's the worst thing happens, that it goes deep inside your toe. Okay, you can't
deep
say, oh,
inside.
Break,
all right. Okay. I'm still going to kick the wall.
Think about the splinters you get.
Think about your broken thumb.
he said you wouldn't break it.
No,
75% strength, you're breaking your thumb. Dude, you could bite your finger off. I'm pretty sure you could destroy it with a hammer. Like,
you're going to the hospital on both occasions.
Regardless, you're crying going to the hospital. For sure. Absolutely.
It's a really strong toothpick.
No, it's a steel needle.
Ooh. Tetanus.
No, you have your tetanus shot.
Yeah, but it's a really bad form of tetanus, and I still get tetanus anyway.
No,
let's raise the stakes here.
Jesus. Do you want me to ask an innocent one?
An innocent one? Yeah, what? Sure. Would you like a cat or a dog?
I asked you guys this the other day. Would you rather fight a poodle-sized
That's easy.
Okay, King Kong-sized poodle or a poodle-sized King Kong?
I'd rather fight the poodle-sized King Kong.
Fair enough.
I think that's without a
doubt. I have a good one. You know those like small rice bowls that I have at my house?
Yeah.
That full of vomit, you eat it.
Okay.
Or lick a hobo's foot.
Lick a hobo's foot.
No, but like he's barefoot. He has no shoes.
Lick a hobo's foot. One swift lick, I'll be like, wow, that sucked. I'm going to drink vomit. I'm going to vomit myself. Like,
you'd vomit licking.
Think of like the aftermath of what two things. Like, drink vomit, puke for the next
30
minutes.
Dude, what if you get a bum bump on your lip?
Dude, still. Come on, you drink vomit?
It's not that big of a bowl. It's like, it's okay. It's
dude,
okay,
that's a big bowl.
It's a big bowl, but like still. You're going to get herpes, Teej.
Dude, I'm licking. I'm clicking. I'm choosing the hobo foot. What's up, Sam?
Okay, you guys have all heard the one. I know everyone's heard this. Would you rather have sex with your girlfriend, but your mom's personality is in your girlfriend? Or would you rather have sex with your mom, but your girlfriend's personality is in your mom? So, like, Freaky Friday, between your mom and your girlfriend.
I'm not fucking my mom.
No, you are.
No, I'm not. All close.
Okay. Let me repeat. No. Let me.
I understand.
Here's what Sam just said. Would you rather fuck your mom with your girlfriend's personality inside? Or would you fuck your girlfriend that has your mom's personality inside?
Okay, here's the thing.
It's like Freaky Friday. They just switched brains. What would
your
you do to
you? If you're fucking your girlfriend in that instance. Think about it. If you fuck your mom, though, you're fucking your girlfriend. You can't.
Yeah, but Phoebe.
I'm not fucking my mom.
I'm okay with my mom. I'm okay with my mom.
No, I'm going to have
my
sex
mom,
with.
My mom is.
No.
My mom's pretty good looking. But Phoebe's? But Phoebe's.
What? All right.
Okay.
Back up. Stop.
But this is Phoebes.
Next.
Next. Phoebes.
Oh my. Dude, can we just.
I agree with TJ. I agree with TJ because Phoebes? No.
Dog.
No.
Dog.
So you would fuck Sabrina with Phoebes' brain?
Yeah.
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 100%.
Dude, I would do it for him.
That doesn't make sense. That's, oh, trust me, it does, brother.
And you're in. Okay. Dude, can I argue this, though? Let me change your mind.
Sam, you're digging yourself a hole here,
no
bud.
More,
let me tell
no
you.
No more. No more. We don't want to hear it.
I really think. I think they've had enough. I've had enough.
I mean, you're in it, Emily. Okay. Sam said that.
Next, please. No, I don't want to be convinced that I want to fuck my mom. Not even a chance.
Oh, fuck.
Let's hear it.
This one's pretty bad. So would you rather have a cold sore, not like a canker sore, but a cold sore, like a herpy thing, on your lip for your life, or would you rather have a booger hanging out your nose for your life? Like, you could pick it, but it'll come back in, like, a couple minutes.
Booger. For sure. Speaking of that, booger. I gotta go blow my nose.
Is the bomb, like,
half-seat? No. Oh, sorry. It's a cold sore. I don't know if it's half. Jesus! Come here. Someone, Sam, come sit here. Because TJ is gonna go touch his nose. No, he's not. This doesn't get edited. Okay. Oh.
Uncut.
All
right.
Sam, oh, this is pretty good.
You guys have no permission to say that Sam and I look alike anymore, or siblings.
I don't think they say that.
They say that, like, oh, I thought that was Emily.
Oh, nice meme.
Sam, go ahead.
Hello, and welcome to the podcast with Sam and Calvin edition, version one.
Can we not? All right. Burp and it smells like eggs, or when you fart, a physical green cloud comes out and you could see it.
Burp and I smell like eggs.
No, I would rather fart, dude. That'd be funny as fuck. One more with Sam. Did you just redo it, Tej?
No.
Okay. Oh, that sucks. Okay. This one's pretty good, Sam. Hiccups for the rest of your life, or having the feeling of about to sneeze all the time?
Okay, so that's a really hard one. <It's>
hiccups suck.
I never sneeze. I just have
the feeling. No, you're just like... And it appears...
It's a really good feeling when you're about to sneeze, and when you do sneeze, they say it's like a quarter of an orgasm or something. Well, I sneeze like four times in a row, so it's like half an orgasm. I'm like, but, oh, dude, my hiccups are really bad. You answer
hiccups
first.
Are rough. I
feel like if you had hiccups all the time, you would like be in pain, like you'd be hospitalized.
Yeah, but think about when you're about to sneeze, you're like,
you stop breathing.
You're literally like.
I think the sneeze, because hiccups get painful after a while. Like, let's say you're trying to talk, like right now you go.
You couldn't record this.
You couldn't record this podcast ever. You'd just be mad all the time.
I think I'll go with sneeze. Because on the off chance that I do have to sneeze, like I'll just do it.
This is funny. Eat a potato and feel its pain. Or be a potato.
That was a really cute one.
I think I'd be a potato. I think I'd be a cute potato. Please don't eat me.
Eat a potato and feel its pain. I gotta have empathy for the potatoes that I'm eating.
No, but like...
If you're a potato, you're not a human.
No, like... Okay, how about this? Like, the potato family... The potato family is right there watching you eat.
Oh.
Like, they watched you take the... You know the thing where you press
down?
And
I feel
down,
their
like,
pain?
Yeah.
It's a lot to carry.
No.
Have you seen...
Feel the physical pain of you eating a potato.
But also the emotional torment of losing a loved potato.
If you're a potato, you're getting eaten, and you're going to feel the pain anyway.
No, Matt. No, you have you. Yeah. We've scalded all seen. Alive?
Like you're getting put into a boiling pot of water.
No, we've all peeled. Seen. What's it
Your
called?
Skin is peeled.
Yeah, we've all seen. Sausage Party. That potato.
Oh yeah. And or like, be a potato.
Or be the potato. Or be a potato. Like, but it's like only for a little bit. Like.
Oh, you're only a potato for a little bit.
Yeah, like a year.
Just be a potato then. Yeah, but then that's if you're getting potatoed, like if you're getting cooked.
So you survive
this one's definitely a classic. Have vaginas for ears, or penises for fingers?
Penises for fingers.
That's horrible, Sam. That's a lot of penises. Dude, you know,
I would be like in the NFL when I'm erect. Like,
no, you gotta think huge. About you gotta think about when your penises are flaccid. Like yeah, it'd be just like wiggly soup noodles.
Oh, I've got one. Would you rather have pubes for teeth?
What?
Oh.
Oh, that's rough.
You can't.
Let me repeat that. Teeth, your teeth are pubes, or you have pubes for. Wait. Yeah. Let me repeat that. What the fuck? The pubes, your pubes become teeth, or your teeth become pubes. That's a horrible one, Emily.
Let's try and think of like a philosophical one. Like one that's just not gross, and like try and get out of this like genre of like. Grossness.
I don't know, dude. Philosophical.
Would you rather? Be a god and like be able to like do whatever you want,
mm-hmm.
right?
Mm-hmm.
Or would you rather? I can't think of another one.
Wow, that was good.
I'd be a god in that case.
good choice, mate.
No, let's continue the would rather. We'll do all
knowing or all powerful.
Where was that 5 minutes ago?
I was thinking
Wait,
about it right
what?
Now.
All knowing or all
like powerful? You have,
dude. All powerful. Are you kidding?
I would like to know all.
I could
the
just
things.
Go kink, and you're just against the.
I would like to know all the things.
Oh gosh, here we go.
What do you mean? Here we go. I like to know things.
No, really.
Look at CalvinKnowsThings.org, Teach.
I was waiting for that.
Calvin Knows Things. I need to know all the things.
No, it's respectable. Let's do car stuff.
Car stuff?
Yeah. I'm ready for this.
Supra or Ooh. R34?
That's a good one. Are they modern or stock?
They have the wheels you want.
That's it? That's it?
Yeah.
Wow.
They have the wheels you want.
Supra?
I mean, it gives you time R34. To work on your car.
R34.
R34?
I say that because they're less common.
Fair enough. I mean, not in America.
I mean,
America.
Like, in where we are, you don't
yeah.
ever see them.
Yeah, you don't see them. I would agree. I like the R34. That was the car for me. Like, that was the car for you?
Mm-hmm.
R34 is the car for me.
Okay. How about, would you rather drive your BRZ on stock wheels forever? Or would you rather have your next body kit but be missing the left fender forever?
Wow, that's a rough one.
Yeah.
Can I put spacers if I pick the wheels, or am I just like sunk in?
Your stock.
Forever.
Your stock wheels. No spacers, no nothing. But like imagine having like a perfect car, right? Perfect setup, perfect everything, but just not having a front left fender. Like it's just missing.
I think I would go with the wheels. I'd just not get a body kit. I'll just not.
Nope. No, you're doing a body kit.
Oh, okay. I'd rather have the wheels.
I think I'd go with the missing left fender.
Really?
Yeah.
That's rough.
Yeah, but at least from one side, you wouldn't know. Like, from, like, the certain angle, like, oh, like, that's good.
Fair enough. I still go with the wheels, though.
Would you rather?
I'm a memer.
Would you rather have whatever car? Let's just pick your Tron car. Would you rather have a permanent dick on your hood?
Oh man!
And it's like detailed. I'm talking veins and all.
Anatomically correct.
Oh yeah, big.
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 Or you finish it.
What do you mean I finish
you,
it?
You finish or it.
Stock exhaust forever.
Dude, stock exhaust forever. I'm not running around with a flesh-colored dick on my car.
Or no exhaust. No manifold.
So my car doesn't run right.
Yeah.
I'd probably go with a dick then. I want to have a working car. Like.
Fair enough.
That one hurts, but I mean. All right, Sam.
Dicks down your back like a stegosaurus. Or a vagina planted straight up.
All right. So it was dicks down your back like a spine. Or a vagina on your forehead. Dicks down my back.
I thought we were trying to do car shit.
Wait, what happens if I get a boner?
Or get philosophical, dude. Oh, they all stand up.
I have like 8 on my back. Dude.
No, for every vertebra.
Oh, that's so much.
So many.
Well, mine just having like an open vagina on my forehead.
No, it's like.
He said it was gaping.
He said gaping?
Like it was spread?
No, I said, who said it was open?
Well, like it's just there. Like I could. I'm not going to. That vision you're giving me right now is too much. That is too much. I'm going to go with the dicks on my spine. At least I can wear a baggy clothes and hide it.
I'm not answering that one.
I have one.
All right, Emily.
Okay.
Does it have to be gross? Please not
no,
be gross.
It seems good.
Okay, thank you.
Would you rather be a god, going back to this, what Sam was suggesting before, be a god and do anything you want, but you can't do anything that would be sinning, or be a demon, do whatever you want, but you can't do anything that would be good. So, like,
in the biblical sense of the word good.
I mean, I guess.
This one's hard because it's like.
You don't necessarily have the.
Oh, so would you rather be God or Satan? I'd rather be Satan, dog.
But you don't necessarily have the personality. Like, you have your personality now.
I'd rather be Satan. I'm not anti-Semitic.
But you could never do.
Is that what? Is that Satan? Is that.
Well,
I used the wrong.
Say, like, somebody's, like, injured, you could, like, heal them. You can't do that as Satan.
Fuck them. Get the fuck out of here, dog. Die.
Okay, well.
So the question is, would you rather be God or Satan? So basically, you could.
I really don't
you
think.
Could do,
this is, like, kind of religious-based. I don't think we should talk religious shit on here. Is it religious?
Really religious.
No, I'm saying it's not really religious. Okay, let's say this. You have powers in both sense, like crazy amount of powers. You do what you want, but you can't.
Be good and do no evil, or be evil and do no good.
No, we'll steer away from like the good and evil. You can't help people, or you can help people, or help humanity, or like the environment.
I'll pass.
You'll pass?
I don't know how to answer that. You can help people, or you can't. Sure, I'll help people.
No, like you could choose to help people and not hurt them, or you could choose to benefit yourself but not help people.
Oh. Help others?
I'm selfish, dude. Get fucked, all of you.
Fair enough. Okay. I think we've answered a good amount of questions.
No, let's do one more.
Okay.
Dog or cat?
Dog.
Dog.
All right,
thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Oh, yeah. Close out with our sponsor.
It's always crucial we say thank you to our sponsors. Tuna Crate, monthly subscription service, bros. If you want something that is sent to you,
what else is it?
And every month you get new card things that are filled with toys and whatnot, be sure to check out Tuna Crate. If you look in the description box, you can find a link that uses the code, and you can save some money on your first box.
Air freshener for all you bunk asses.
Dude, take that for me, man. I got smell. I'm driving the BRZ home, and it's stinky in there. I hate destroying posters and shirts, and
where's
these
the
are sick.
Box?
I want to collect these old pop things. They're
where's
pretty
the
cool.
Box?
Yeah, I think it's on the shelf.
All right, thank you again for watching our Hoser and Hoser podcast.
For watching.
Please don't sing.
Calvin TJ podcast.
Rose, we will see you next Sunday. Thank you so much for tuning in.
Bye. Don't let him sing again.